But there are two types of foreigners that have been coming to Goa. One are the decent, the tourists, and the junky ones. They've been rendered as the Pla children, right? Okay. What has happened was, even when they were coming, they never used to identify with the local people. They had a culture of their own. Crazy.